I'm back with Rinky, and we're going to be doing your readings for week 2 of April 2018. Like we said last time, make sure you keep your questions ready. Make sure that there's something relevant for the angel answers to sort of respond to. And make sure you watch this video right till the end, because if you have sent me your questions before through Instagram, through the hashtag What Was My Horoscopes, or through YouTube, we are answering a bunch of your questions towards the end of the video. I will add timestamps for everything down below in the pinned comment section, so make sure you check that out. Let's dive right in. We have 12 star signs to go.
We'll start with Aries. Okay, the card that we have for you is King of Cups. This tells me that, you know, this week is going to be very, very satisfying week for you. Basically, whatever you've done in the past, you're just trying to, you know, recollect everything, and you're trying to see that, you know, you've come a long way and you're quite satisfied about it, which is a good thing. So keep doing that. The angel answer that we have for you is abundance. This card tells me, you know, whatever questions you have in your head with regards to a particular thing, it tells me you have various options for it. It's just that you're not seeing every single option available in front of you. So try and figure what all things you can consider and then land up to a conclusion. That would be really great for you.
Make sure you guys think of questions, yeah? Don't forget to do that.
The card that we have for you is Knight of Pentacles. This card is telling me that, you know what, you just have to keep running towards a certain thing. You have been doing that quite a lot and you don't really see things turning in your favor. Sometimes, you know, it's particularly this card has come out in terms of your finances. So, you know, you are really struggling hard to get your finances right, to get your finances balanced. But angels are telling me the answer that for this thing, also your question that you had in your head, is choose a new direction. You know, sometimes it's just that you are running behind a certain thing and you just cannot see results because that's not working well for you. You have to understand that and then choose a new direction to it, and you will see a lot more positive changes in your life.
So it's time for the Geminis, and as usual, I've got my antenna up higher than ever because I'm a Gemini.
The card that we have for you is Queen of Cups. So this is trying to tell me that, you know, you are a person who wants all the luxuries of life. Like, you want to be in your comfort zone forever. You know, if you're not comfortable, your mind will actually stop working and you will feel like no. So that's a good thing. It's not something bad, or you don't have to feel sad about it. It says, you know, because you want all the luxuries of life, you have been working hard for it. You have been struggling hard for it. And at the end, Tarot is telling me this is gonna be a lifelong thing with you. You know, you are gonna struggle for a certain thing and you'll get that. So your wishes keep coming and then you work hard for it. The angel answer for you is communicate clearly. Angels are telling me that, you know, whatever question you have in your head, it's the time to put it right in front of the other person. You know, be very clear with your words. Basically, whatever you're feeling, your thoughts has to come out in words for you. Only then, you know, whatever phase or whatever path you are into, that would get solved for you. The card that we have for you is the Chariot. This tells me that, you know, this week is going to be a week of mixed feelings, wherein, you know, there would be days like you would feel absolutely at your best, but at the same time there would be days where you would be absolutely at your worst. So it's just about the feelings that you're going to play with in this particular week. It tells me it's fine. You don't have to worry about it. It's just a phase. It's just a path. It's just a week for you guys. So you do not have to worry about it and get too much into those feelings. And basically, overall, it's a bright and a positive card. So it tells me overall you will be out of it and you'll be happy about it. The angel answer for you is wait. Angels are telling you, you know, this is not the right time. Basically, you will have to wait for a while and your particular things would turn out well. So right now it's not the right time, but definitely it's worth waiting for.
Let's see what the Leos have in store for them for week 2 of April 2018.
Okay, the card that I have for you is a card of cups. This is trying to tell me that, you know, in your head you have a zillion things going on at the moment and you're just wanting this, wanting that. It's just too many wishes basically in this week. So tarot card tells me that this is a time you have to like kind of be, you know, kind of focus on to what your priority is and focus on that particular thing for the moment. But later down the line, definitely you can, you know, dream of all that you want. The angel answer for you is be assertive. You know, it's your time to just, you know, have that clear positive thoughts in your head right now. Do not let any negativity affect you in any way, because whatever phase, whatever question you have, it's just based on your thoughts. You know, your thoughts become things, so it's very important for you to have those positive thoughts and you will see positive things happening for you. And we move on to Virgo. The card that we have for you is the card of Pentacles. This is telling me that, you know what, you feel you've worked really hard and come wherever you are at the moment, but at the same time you have a certain feeling which tells you that, you know, you deserve way more. This is not the results that you were expecting. Somewhere you are not quite satisfied and comfortable with the results you have. So it's just a phase, you know, you just have to keep working hard and eventually you will get what you deserve. The angel answer for you is compromise. Whatever question you had in your head with regards to the angel answer, it tells me, you know, you will have to compromise a bit. It's not gonna work out in your favor unless you take that one step of compromising onto a certain thing. So yes, angels are giving you an answer. It's for your good. You need to, you know, compromise a bit.
Now we're gonna go on to readings for April 2018, week 2 for the Librans.
Okay. The card that we have for you is Page of Pentacles. This is telling me, you know, lifelong you will have opportunities in terms of finances. You know, whenever you feel you want to go out and seek for certain things, certain project, work onto something new, you will have opportunities right in front of you. So which tells me that yes, you have opportunities, but at the same time you will have to take that one step further. Only then it will work out for you. And the angel answer for you is a yes. It's with regards to the question that you have, you know, certainly it's going to work out in your favor and things are going to be really great for you. And we start for Scorpio. The card that we have for you is a card of Pentacles. This card is telling me probably this week you'll have to work, because you know you see things are coming your way, you see motivation coming your way, which is really good. So you have to keep on that track, you have to work hard to reach where you aim for. So yeah, that's what tarot card have for you. And the angel answer is within the next few months. Your question has been answered by angel, saying that, you know, it's definitely going to happen, but you'll have to wait for a while. It to be specific, it says within the next few months. So you will have your things sorted in the next few months.
Sagittarians, hold your breath and think of a question. Okay, don't actually hold your breath, I'm joking.
The card that we have for you is the World. This card is telling me, you know what, you will have everything in your life. Your life is basically a package, you know. It will have enough of travel, it will have those good days, you will be down with your low days as well. So at the end it says, you know what, whatever it is, you are very very content about it and you are grateful for every single thing that you have in your life, which is, you know, you have to keep doing this. You have to be grateful of everything that's coming your way, and that's what keeps you so positive. And the angel answer for you is listen to your intuition. You know, angels are telling me the answer is within. It's just that you have to, you know, listen to your intuition and work accordingly. Only then you will see certain things working in your favor. So yeah. And we have the card of Swords for you guys. This card is telling me, particularly this week, you know, you are kind of low on your energies. It says certain thing hasn't worked really well for you in the past, of which you totally sinked into it. You know, it just tells me stop thinking about your past for now. Work onto your present. Only then, you know, certain good big happy changes would come your way. It's the time to move ahead in life. Also, angels are here to give you the answer, which is you are ready. You know, you do not need to worry about anything. You do not need to think about anything negative because everything looks good. You just have to go take that one step ahead because angels are saying you're ready. The card that we have for you is a card of cups. This card is telling me, you know what? Forever, you will have one angel by your side always. You know, there's a person in your life right now who you can rely on completely. No matter what situation you're going into through your life, it tells me that, you know what, you just need to go and discuss it with that person and you will be forever sorted with all those minor complications basically that you have in your life. So yeah, card of cups tells you that. Also, the angel answer for you is peaceful resolution. You know, sometimes you feel it's just my overthinking that is gonna land me nowhere in life. But angels are telling you, you know, you will be out of any situation very peacefully. There's nothing that you need to worry of. There's nothing that you need to hold grudges about. It's just that, you know, sink into those positive thoughts and you will see things working really in your favor.
Last but not the least, it's the turn of the Pisces. Let's see what your reading has for you for April 2018 week 2.
The card that I have for you is a card of cups. You know, this is telling me, particularly this week, you would be so possessive about everything in your life, may it be your things, may it be people around you. So you're very, very possessive about every single thing. It says it's fine because, you know, this is kind of just a temporary nature because you're not holding it forever and you're not making the other person feel uncomfortable, which is right, which is okay. And the angel answer for you is big happy changes. Angels are here to tell me that, you know what, things are gonna be in your favor. You will have those bright positive days right in front of you. So whatever's happening right now is for your benefit and you will be soon in that happy phase of life.
Okay, so before we go away, we've selected three questions we're going to be answering off Instagram. Don't forget that if you want your questions answered too, you can use the hashtag WhatWhenWhereHoroscopes and we'll pick out some of your questions and keep answering them at the end of these videos. The first question I have is from Shivani_2509. Her birth date is on the 25th of September 1996. In the next 2 months, I'm going to start my corporate life. I would like to know about how it will be for me.
Okay, so we pull out one tarot card for you and we'll see how your corporate life would be. The card that we have for you is the reverse of Fool. This is telling me that, you know, your corporate life is gonna be out of your expectations. You've not even expected it's gonna turn out that beautifully for you. Also, it tells me, yes, there might be certain risk that you'll have to take, which is fine because that is needed. You know, you will have to kind of do that. You'll have to outrage yourself every single time.
So the next question I have is from Urbi Nandi. Her birthday is on the 23rd of September 1997. Will I get through somewhere good in the next couple of months for my master's degree?
Okay, so we'll pull out a tarot card for you and we'll see what cards have. Okay, so the cards that we have for you is a card of swords. This is telling me that, you know, next couple of months might not seem as good as you're thinking of in terms of your masters. It's just saying that, you know, right now you're too worried about it. You just need to let go of those emotions. Only then, you know, positivity and good thoughts would come in your mind when it's concerned to your masters. So do that and you will see certain changes in your life.
Okay, the last question that we have for now is Sahiba Bhojwani's question. Her date of birth is the 9th of October 1998. She says, please advise on how my career will be in the year. Just got out of a major injury and knowing this is a really important thing for me. Please, please. I hope you get well soon, first of all.
And then yeah, we'll pull out an angel answer for you in terms of the overall thing. The card that we have for you is within the next few weeks. Angels are telling me that, you know what, you've actually started seeing better phase right away. There is certain thing that obviously, like you mentioned, you know, you were struggling with your health for a long time. It says within few weeks, you'll see a major positive change on your physical front, which is like very good. And things in terms of otherwise also, which haven't been working for you in a longer phase, things are starting to work in your favor within the next few weeks.
So I really hope we've been able to help you with any thoughts. Don't forget that you guys can leave your thoughts, your questions down below in the comment section or also on Instagram with the hashtag WhatWhenWhereHoroscopes. And Rinky will be back with me in the next video really, really soon. Don't forget to hit like and subscribe in the meanwhile. See you guys. Mm-hmm.